People still talk about Scary Mary. They sent her to the state mental hospital for killing her husband and drowning her children. People forgot about her until one day she escaped. They found her hanging from a tree in the cemetery. The hospital tried to cover it up and buried her under the tree. But people say they hear screaming and laughter coming from the hospital after it was closed. Most just stay away from it. Those who don't, find out why she's called Scary Mary.